All right, guys, we are setting up, getting our hoses down. Always start the farthest away so I don't have to walk back in there. Oh, that's the wrong one. What's up, guys? It is Casey, just doing another video. Today we are at Summerlin. I have three bedrooms and one living room that I'll be cleaning up. Let me walk you guys through the rooms. So I have this section, so a lot of foot traffic in there. We got some olefin carpet in here. Yeah, a lot of foot traffic in here. Oh, we got some stains in there. This is a move out. Found me on Nextdoor app. One of her neighbors referred me, which is awesome. So we have this section as well. A lot of foot traffic in here. So we'll be cleaning here. I know they had a pet, so we'll have to. So those are all pet stains that we'll need to treat. This one is not so bad. This one's not so bad. This is the master bedroom that we will be cleaning. And then we have the master bedroom's closet right there. More foot traffic. All right, guys, so this one is pretty soiled, so we'll definitely take our time in here. I brought the CRB in. Already made the cleaning agents, the pre-spray, and we'll get this party started. This is coming out beautiful. Alright guys, we're down to our last room. Did this section already, and we're just gonna do this. Everything's coming out really good. Remember that section? There was that big stain in there. It's all gone right now. Took care of it.